How are you?
Tell me more about the coffee enema.
Wow, the spicy turkey enema sounds really soothing. I really need to purchase. Oh my God, you won't believe who I saw outside Bean Machine.
Sure. This guy again?
Yeah. Idiot. Learn to drive. And an 83, both coming after me. Oh no. But bet this insurgent's gonna come after me too. Do a diversion attack. He is! Why are so many freaking people after me? Stop firing rockets at me! What did I do to you? You know, the fucking explosive sniper. You missed, you dingus. Sakes, I'm just trying to get to my freaking oppressor. Leave me alone. Oh, someone else has an oppressor, Mark 1. Good taste. It's a really nice color, too. Damn. I'm gonna screw with it. Back in another deluxo? Just one of those guys. I'm faster, you moron. Doing so many different things right now. Holy shit. Why? Why is this guy going around shooting everyone? Why are you shooting me? You have no reason to be shooting me. Fuck. Fucking. Oh, yeah. Jesus Christ. This whole lobby's a fucking pain in the ass. Comores Mutual again, trying to get my Mark 1 back.
Comores Mutual, how can I be of service? I'll do my best.
Mechanic. Too far from suitable. There's literally a road right there. Stop telling me I'm too far from a suitable road. Just trying to have some fun. These guys just... Very toxic lobby in chat. Thank you. That guy over there. What's that object guy? I'm not doing anyone no harm right now. Just flying on my crest. Some people just love attacking people for no reason. Joke's on him, I'm getting the road. Shooting him the fuck out of this guy. Oh! Don't land on the water. Oh, I didn't know this was deep enough to swim in. Where's that fucking deluxo at? Where are you, dumb bitch? There he is. Oh, the guy that killed everyone's doing a clan job. That's why he attacked them. Alright. My fucking rogue. Like, why do people have to be like this? Just leave other people do their own things. Like, I'm not doing you no harm. Don't do me no harm. Bite. Piss me off. I'm going to war.
Force mutual.
What's happening?
We're here to help. Okay.
Oh no! Thanks, Sparrow. You were a real big help. Oh. Was good. In a tank? Who's in the tank? Oh, that guy. Yeah, that's still guys going down. I'm actually terrible at bombing. I don't know what the hell just happened. Because I'm meant to be terrible at bombing in GTA, yet I just hit that perfectly. Yeah, that goes. Oh, he's gone passive mode. Where's the other guy then? Let's fight him. Yeah, super steel won't pass it. Oh. cheesy thing to do. Well, there might be. Oh, there it is. Whoa! Jesus! Oh, he got shot down. Is this plane? That's plane on. Okay, do back to this. Oh, I hit him. He got him with that. How'd that not hit? I was right there. Oh, okay. You know how to use that thing. Oh, shit. Someone shoot him down with the explosive sniper. Oh, nice. Oh, we're gonna get back to the hangar for resupply and repair. Engine's smoking, but I don't trust it enough. I'm actually surprised. This thing's good. Like, I'm actually surprised I managed to pull that off. Maybe the plant, maybe the rogue isn't that bad after all. I was used to think it was terrible. But it's pretty good actually. Held its own against the B-11, which is a pretty good achievement. Engine off for 20 minutes. Oh, laser! Somebody fired a missile on me and I heard it. Alrighty then. Let's see what you got. Why? Wrong. Oh, pass. Passive pursuit. Why? What happened? I have really bad PTSD during PvP lately. Like, I keep hearing freaking missile lock-on. I shouldn't. They do. Is this the guy with the explosive sniper? I think he might be because he's looking at me for me. Stop looking at me, bitch. Oh, he died. What? I'm in the middle of a battle right now. Freaking. This guy's in a deluxo tryhard. He's literally just passive mode until he gets into the deluxo. But he can't. Where the fuck did this guy go? Hold on. It might be within, it's gonna be around next month. Oh, next week. We had one, on Thursday as well. Trying a new, races yet? Where the hell is... Where did this guy go? Oh, game. He ain't even in the game anymore. The only guy I'm fighting now is freaking Skull. Freaking Deluxo tryhard. I think I have like 10. Yeah. Dude, this freaking steel guy, he just comes after me for no reason. He was the one who started the fight. I was just trying to get away from the city on my oppressor, Mark 1. And the fucking asshole came after me with this goddamn deluxo. Now he's in passive mode, hiding under a bridge. Probably trying to get another deluxo to shoot me down. Meanwhile, the freaking brown MC is just shoot me down. I swear to God. Okay, we're not fighting him. Yeah. The brown MC is also helping me out. How was that? He just tried firing a tank shell at me. I'm getting better with the rogue every time I fly it. I'm getting used to it. Waiting for that goddamn guy to go out of passive and shoot him the fuck down. Oops, I accidentally flared. Oh shit. Dude, but the rogue is really good. Like, I've never seen him in this kind of light before. I've never used it in, like, proper PvP before, because I always thought it was terrible. No, it's actually really goddamn good. A little bit finicky, though. Whatever. Oh, he left. I'm gonna go head back to the home. What? I'm trying to think. I'm not entirely sure about that one. You got Overcooked too? Well, Ike wants to play it for some reason. Yeah, Ike the other day said he wanted to play it. I don't know why. Just invited him to the party, I guess. Oh, what did you message him? How big is Rust, anyway? No, I have it downloaded, I just forget how big it was. Okay. Oh. I am texting a guy. All right, I just messaged one of the people in the brand CEO saying, thanks for not shooting me down. Like, these guys were real. The goddamn rogue is so good. Glad. If I'm being honest, I could probably rival you with the Strike Force. On and road. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you told me. Yeah.